Every RVer's worst nightmare, a water leak. We ended up replacing the plastic elbow with a brass one and the valve on the water heater.